Emma, are you sure? He's missing a hand. Will the bride mind?
I will not.
I suppose it's an impediment. Also, he's lost his cock. He hasn't, has he?
If you'd hurry up and get on with it, I could find out.
Marthley.
You know I've been waiting to bid you for months.
I'm sorry, Father. She speaks her mind. One of the many things I love about her.
Your name in its entirety, my dear. I cannot marry you without it.
Marthley Jean McKimmy.
Marthley. Marsali. Lovely.
For the love of God, Father, are we to stand here havering about my name? Or do you intend to marry me?
Will thou, Marsali Jane McKimmy, have this man for thy wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, forsaking all others?
I will.
And you have a name, too? And a cock? I cannot marry you without it. It's not allowed.
Yes. Fergus.
In its entirety, if you please.
It's just Fergus.
Surely you have a surname, do you not? I cannot marry you properly without one.
Fraser. His name is Fergus Claudel Fraser.
Well, Fergus Claudel Fraser.
Wonderful. Wilt thou, Fergus Claudel Fraser, have this woman for thy wedded wife?
I will. The ring.
And now I unite you in wedlock in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Je t'aime, femme.
I love you too.
May God bless your union.